Hello, Colin Murray.
Everybody here and probably everybody.
Hit me.
Okay. For the Sugar Hill Gang, Rapper's Delight. The first, but he wrote by Diana Ross.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Brilliant.
And Like a Virgin by Madonna. He truly should.
You've interviewed everyone in the music business. Have you ever interviewed him?
Why not?
I doubt.
Lovely.
Rachel.
Thank you for start today with S.
And another consonant.
T.
And a third.
P.
A vowel, please.
U.
Another one.
A.
Another one.
E.
A consonant.
T.
A consonant.
B.
And a final vowel, please.
A final O.
Unaccented beat preceding an accented.
You can indeed start with S.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
W.
Consonant.
G.
Consonant.
D.
Another, please.
C.
A vowel.
I.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one, T.
And
ones that we had.
Good. Can we get an 8 out of those?
Please, Rachel.
Well, I break the habit of a lifetime. 1 from the top and 5 little numbers. The first one of the day is 5, 1, 7, 10, 8, and a large one, 75. And the target, 377.
Times 5.
375.
10 minus 7.
3.
Plus 1.
4.
And 8 divided by 4 is 2.
And you get your bonus point from your son.
There you go.
Out of the 2.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you, Niall. G.
A vowel.
E.
Consonant.
L.
And another, please.
M.
One more, please.
F.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
T.
And the final consonant, please.
And a final P.
Better?
Not 6.
No. Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Paul.
D.
And a vowel.
E.
A vowel.
A.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
H.
A vowel.
E.
A consonant.
R.
A consonant.
N.
And a final consonant, please.
Final V.
In Scots, it means to talk foolishly or madness.
Yeah.
So
if you can have a.
Why not? 6 more. Let's see if this will separate you two. Let's find a fun one. The little numbers are 7, 8, 9, 9, 2, and 3. And the target, 539. 7 times 9, 63.
Minus 9.
Minus 9 is 54.
2 plus 8.
2 plus 8 is 10.
And 10 times the 54.
Yep, that gets you to 540.
Same way, Paul.
8 times 7.
8 times 7, 56.
Plus 3.
Plus 3, 59.
Times by 9.
Times by 9 is 531.
And then add the second 9.
Yep, one above. Yep, 540 again.
Well, the studio drew a...
Well, this one's divisible by 7.
Oh, you love a 7.
So if you say 9 times 8 is 72, and then you can add the 2 and the 3 for 77, and times it by 7, by 39.
All the 7s. Yes.
Which you can have that.
I mean...
Thank you, Paul. P.
And a second.
D.
Another one.
S.
A vowel.
U.
A vowel.
I.
A consonant.
T.
A consonant.
X.
A consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
And a final E.
Are there sevens? Anything better, Chris?
Thank you, Noel. A.
And a consonant.
S.
And another.
M.
One more, please.
R.
Vowel.
E.
Another.
A.
Consonant.
B.
Consonant.
N.
And one more consonant, please.
Lastly, T.
Brazilian, so I've stuck on five with samba.
Rachel.
Yeah, tactics coming into play. One large, five little. Wonder if this will make any difference at all to the scoreline. Let's see. Your numbers are 2, 7, 5, 5, 10, 75, and the target, 854. 75 plus 10, 85.
5 plus 5.
5 plus 5 is another 10.
Times
850.
And 7 minus 2.
7 minus 2 gives you 5, 4, 1, away, 8, 5, 5.
It'll be that.
I think you're going to hate me again, Colin. If it's easy, but 5...
Is it divisible by 7?
Divided by 5. I'm glad you're playing along. Thanks, Chris. 1. 1 plus 10 is 11. 75 plus 2 is 77. Times those together for 847 and add on the remaining 7, 8, 5, 4.
Well done.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Noel. D.
Another, please.
Y.
A vowel.
O.
Another, please.
A.
A consonant.
H.
Consonant.
N.
One more, please.
R.
A vowel.
E.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, A.
A.
Yeah. Handa, Harden. Thank you, Paul. M.
And another.
R.
A vowel.
O.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
T.
Consonant.
N.
Vowel.
U.
A consonant.
F.
And a final consonant, please.
A final C.
Oh. We have one more seven.
A.
Another.
U.
Another.
E.
One more.
A.
Consonant, please.
T.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
L.
Consonant.
P.
And consonant, please.
And a final D.
Nothing else?
Nothing else in case.
Sure.
Thank you, Paul. S.
And another.
R.
And another.
D.
Another.
N.
A vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
I.
A consonant.
C.
A vowel.
U.
And another vowel.
And the last one, another I.
I'm excited.
Oh, no, just...
Six, there you go. Not an uncommon word. Yes.
Not gambling, the nerves are too much. One large, five little. And a certain crucial conundrum coming up. Let's see if anyone can take the advantage. Final numbers, 6, 2, 9, 10, 10. And 50.
100.
And the target, 142. 10 by 10, 100.
Plus 50.
150.
Minus 6, minus 2.
Yeah, glad no one's nerves got them.
Times 9.
90.
Plus 50.
140.
And then 10 minus 6, minus 2.
10 minus 6, minus 2 is 2, and you've used all the numbers once more.
100 points. Niall Cusack, our challenger, has won. Oh, you win.
It's absolutely brutal to go out that way, though.
Brutal is the...